Mateusz Rebecki set to go down against very dangerous Roosevelt Roberts. Roosevelt Roberts 12-3-0, 6-2, a lightweight fighter, one of the tallest lightweight guys. He lost to Austin Hubbard, destroyed Nate Gennerman, and he was better than Alexander Del Maeda in his previous UFC run. He lost to Ignacio Bahamondes and Jim Miller, and had no contest against Kevin Krum, so his last very big victory happened against Brock Weaver and Alexander Yakovlev. And I'm looking forward to this guy. Like, this is his second UFC run, but I just think Rebecca is too powerful. Rebecca destroyed Lake Rajhabov. He was better than Rodrigo Lidio and Nick Fiore. I just think Rebecca is better in majority aspects of the game. Roosevelt Roberts' cardio is also an issue. I mean, it used to be an issue while he was fighting at featherweight, but now I think that he has improved his cardio. Though I think Rebecca is more powerful, and I think Rebecca should win this fight, so I'm gonna say Rebecca to win, yes.